Hi, I'm Louise Pennington, the Professional Development Leader for Numicon at Oxford University Press. And today I'm going to run you through a quick activity from the Number Pattern Calculation Teaching Resource Handbook 5. And this activity focuses on percentages. So this particular activity asks the children to look at clothing labels and what percentage of different materials each item of clothing is made from. So because I haven't got any, I've just drawn some up on here. The first thing you'd want to look at is trying to find a label or making a label where there's 100% of one material. So the children are going to think about, what does that mean? That means that the whole top or the whole item is made from 100% of one thing, in this case, silk. Then we're going to think about ones that have different percentages. So we've got one with 50% cotton, 50% polyester, trying to model that on the rods, with the rods on the rod track. And also thinking about, you know, not an equal share. So this one is 95% viscose, 5% elastane. This is the one that I've modelled. So here's our 95% viscose all laid out in the rod track. So 9 tens and a 5. And this gap here, which is 5, is our elastane. So we're saying that's equivalent to 5% elastane. Really nice to see that visually. This one here, the cotton and polyester, we would say that here is the 50% cotton. And then how much is that there in terms of percentage for polyester? We can see that's actually half and half, which is really nice. Then moving on from that, looking at ones with missing numbers. So this one is 75% wool. What's the missing amount in cotton? So there's our 75% wool. So this is our missing percentage. The children would need to work that out. A really quick tip there would be, if they're struggling, would be to kind of push all these up. Oops. And then we can see that the missing percentage is actually 25. That's a nice quick tip. Lots of practice here, looking at different labels, exploring that. And then there's an explore more copy mask that goes with this, and it's called mixed materials. And all you need here is some scissors.